Inbound. Hostiles north.
Got some heads, Lieutenant.
Noble 2 to Sword Control. Courtyard is clear.
Over.
Head for the main gate to the east. I'll brief you as you go.
Sword Control, I see a target locator. Any artillery support in the area?
I'm probably a better shot with this enemy.
Limited, but we'll prioritize whatever you need, ma'am.
Taking five, Lieutenant?
angles on our six. How come?
Heads up! On standby.
Don't worry about me, Spartan.
I'll clear the path!
The old Farragut station. Has its own comms array. That should bring us back online with command. Airview base has an anti-air battery that will help clear the skies.
AA gun is to the west, comes array to the east. Let's roll.
Pedal to the metal!
I agree. Go for the gun.
Thank you.
Sirens, this is Sword Control. But you could use some mobile firepower.
That comms array has a working generator. Let's search the area for a generator, Sid.
Come on.
Be advised. Covenant Corvette moving in 6. Get here quick. We'll meet you inside. Tower Atrium. Cat, where are you?
Opening the gate now.
Thank you. effect.
Engaging.
Thank you, Lieutenant. You have been cleared for action.
Keep putting these dogs down.
Over here.
Six, head upstairs and assist the meal. George, make sure he gets there.
Depend on it.
I'm with you, Six.
Let's do this.
Good to go.
Take that thing out!
inbound and ready to push. Orbital Defense is standing by to take the shot.
Beautiful, ain't it? Someone should take a picture. Nice work, by the way.
I aim to please.
5, 6. Get down to the science wing. Dr. Halsey wants a debrief and command saying we're all hers.
Repeat? Sounded like you said Halsey.
I did.
Copy that, on our way. Don't need command to tell me. Been all hers half my life.
I requested your assistance, Commander, and do not need a report on events that occur on my own doorstep. What I do require is a detailed account of your previous engagement. George, it's been too long.
Mom.
What have you done with my armor?
Just some additions I've made.
Indeed. Visigrad Relay. Its data center was home to one of my xeno-archaeologists, Professor Laszlo Sorvad. Perhaps you could shed some light on his death.
If he was a civilian male in his mid-60s, he died with a Covenant energy sword through his abdomen.
Elites, then?
They engaged us as well. It was just after we found your scientist's daughter, Mom. She was hiding in
Irrelevant. The Elites. Tell me more about them.
3. Zealot class. One got Bias, the leader, from the looks of it.
Zealots. You're certain?
Their armor configuration matched.
Shield strength, too.
I gave the order not to pursue. Our primary objective was to get the station's relay back online.
Your primary objective? Commander, are you a puppet or a Spartan?
Ma'am?
There are those at Oni, myself included, who believe the Covenant dispatch elite advanced teams to hunt down artifacts of value to their religion. Survivor accounts suggests such teams are small, nimble, and almost always zealot class. No doubt they came to the station for the abundance of Oni excavation data stored there, and you let them get away.
Data retrieval was not a command directive. Even had we known, we had other more urgent matters to attend to.
Like warning the planet.
Professor Sorvad's final entry in his field notes made reference to a latchkey discovery. Latchkey. Not a word he would use lightly. So let's hope that the data module your lieutenant commander stole contains it.
Cat?
Before you ask, I was alerted at the moment you attempted to access its contents, as I am with any unauthorized tap. That data is classified Tier 1. I could send you to the brig for interfering with my work.
Maybe you'd like to join her.
I'm sorry?
We're currently under emergency planetary directive, winter contingency. I'm sure you're familiar with the punishment for civilian interference with the Spartan deployment.
Are you threatening me, Commander?
Just making a reading suggestion, ma'am. Let's move, Noble Team.
Mom?
That will be all, George.
Thank you.
gain the lead. Lost the lead. 5 minutes remaining.